dice en Jewish, the way the proceedings of the house have been conducted. We had filed a no confidence motion against the Speaker of the House in the Chief of this month. And the rule states after 14 days, the resolution gets back to the 14 days, and after the 14 days, the Speaker has to bring it on the order, the notice of motion, which has been shown in the order of the day. After the 14 day, myself, Jayant Patil, both of us, raised the issue in the House. We need to the notice of the Speaker that the resolution is not based on the order of the day. Already necessary time has passed. And we have been assured he is bringing this motion ready or. Unfortunately, the Chief Minister in the House.
Oh, I'll take it out.
Should have, and he said the House has full confidence in the Speaker. Without, there was it was not shown any of the order of the day, there was no motion also tabled. Suddenly got up and he said the House has full confidence in the Speaker. He moved a resolution, which was submitted by the Sushena later in the House. So, this is a very undemocratic way of running the assembly. All the rules which have been framed, the Speaker up and on has been behaving in a very advocatic manner, depriving the members of the rights in the House. And so we had moved this no confidence motion against the Speaker. But unfortunately, the government, the Chief Minister, bypassing all the rules and basically
No, it was taken up.
Abruptly stood up and then so moved to repass the resolution, put the resolution for vote. But this was unfortunate, and we have come here to express our anguish and anger in the way the government had been functioning. So our request is to direct the Speaker, direct the Speaker, to conduct the House as per the rules which have been set in the Maharashtra Legislative Act. And for that, sir, we have come here.
Sir, rules are very